Welcome to this demonstration of Certica maintenance. Firstly, we will log in from the web browser. Here, we're met with the dashboards that show our set KPIs and the general overview of the vessels and fleet. Clicking the image of our vessel in the corner opens the pictorial and graphical heat map view of the vessel. These heat spots give an overview of jobs and tasks. Here it's possible to change views of the vessel. Moving into the job list, we get the job list for a vessel and the users, showing both overdue, pending and upcoming jobs and tasks. The quick links allow for fast access, for example the procedures or documents. From here we can view the attached files and any other relevant information. In the top right corner, it's possible to change the view to calendar view, now showing all the tasks and jobs in a calendar. But let's change it back for now. Let us activate the job we're currently on and then view it from the asset structure perspective. This job is overdue, so let's begin finalizing the job. This includes registering any possible mandatory fields and data. In this case, we have the completion remark that is mandatory. We will fill out the section writing job completed as planned, no further remarks, thus allowing us to finalize the job. Moving into the items, here in the search field it's possible to search for specific items and spare parts. Select the item you wish to view from the list, which gives you all the available information on the item. Moving into the analytics, we will create a new analytics report. Say we want to create a report showing the maintenance history for the vessel over a certain period of time. Select the jobs folder and then job history list, then click next. We need to select which information we want from the checklist. In this case, the component name, job name and done date. Then define the specific dates and click next. Now you can view the history list. Thank you for watching this demonstration of Certica maintenance. If you wish to learn more about how Certica can help optimize your performance, please visit our website certica.com or watch our demo series on YouTube. For now, thank you for watching.